In Marion County, meantime, police are looking for another shooting suspect. Just before midnight last night, officers received a call about shots being fired near Crosby Road and Front Street Northeast, just outside of the city of Woodburn. Police say a short time later, a victim was dropped off at a local hospital with a gunshot wound. This victim is expected to survive. If you have any information in the case, you're asked to call the Marion County Sheriff's Office.